Welcome back to CN2 News.
Well, clearly, community service is very important, and one person who has chosen to protect and serve his neighbors, proving he's willing to go beyond the badge to build relationships.
CN2's Alexandria Savage introducing us to our latest hometown hero as he makes the rounds to the people he serves faithfully.
If you've lived in York for a while, there is one name you may have heard again and again.
Dale.
Sir.
Lieutenant Dale Edwards was born and raised in York. As a police officer, it is his job to serve.
There you go, baby. You have a good day, okay? Thank you for being good.
Thank you.
You're welcome, baby.
And protect.
He is our hero, whether he's anybody else's or not.
Edwards allowed our cameras to sit in as he made his daily rounds in the community, meeting people, giving out goodies, and checking in on those he already knows.
When I had broke my arm two or three places, he was there for me. He told me if I didn't have no ride back from the hospital, he would bring me home.
Officer Edwards has been involved with countless acts of community service, regularly giving out stuffed animals to cheer up young children in the areas he patrols.
Well, you got to do me a favor, okay? You got to be good. If you're good, he stays at home with you. But if you be bad, he runs away. You don't want him to run away, do you? So you gonna be good for me? Can I get a hug? That's my girl. You be good for me, okay?
Edwards has built a reputation for himself as going above and beyond the call of duty by being involved in the community that watched him grow, and that's why he's our latest hometown hero.
Congratulations on your CN2 Hometown Hero Award.
Thank you.
Lieutenant Dale Edwards.
But his work for the community he loves doesn't stop here.
Somebody thinks you're doing a good job.
I'm glad somebody does, because sometimes I think I can do a little bit more, you know?
And residents wouldn't have it any other way.
We're claiming. We're claiming. We love you, baby.
Love you too, huh?
You come back and see it.
I will.
And we know he will. In York, Alexandria Savage, CN2 News.
CN2's Hometown Hero is brought to you by Family Trust. Join us today as we build on the past and lead the future.
Love that story.
Yeah.
Edwards also has another fundraiser already underway, raising money for cancer victims. His goal is to raise $2,000. I'm pretty sure the community is going to help him.
Community policing at its best right there.